Now it's like this, little britches. All you gotta do is look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities are Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't be founder of my big home. The bees are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants, then maybe try a few.
You eat ants?
You better believe it. And you're gonna love the way they tickle.
Mowgli, look out!
The bare necessities of life will come to you.
That's me.
They'll come to you. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities. That's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities of life. Now when you pick a pawpaw or a prickly pear, and you prick a raw paw, well, next time, beware. Don't pick the prickly pear by the paw. When you pick a pear, try to use the claw. But you don't need to use the claw when you pick a pear of the big pawpaw. Have I given you a clue?
Golly, thanks, Blue.
Pawpaw. Of all the silly gibberish.
Come on, Baggy, get with the beat. The bare necessities of life will come to you.
They'll come to me.
They'll come to you. How about scratching that old left shoulder while you're up there, Mowgli? No, just a hair lower. There. Right there. That's it. Oh, this is beautiful. That's good. Kid, we've got to get to a tree. This calls for some big scratching.
You're lots of fun, Blue.
Right on it. Yeah. That's delicious. Just a little bit. This is really living. So just try and relax. Yeah. Cool it. Fall apart in my backyard. Because let me tell you something, little britches. If you act like that bee acts, you're working too hard.